operations report. Salahar is occupied. So this is the submarine assault in the Indonesia. Good stuff. Ships return to service. Good. Ships that cannot. Okay. Mm-hmm. We know this. Great. Yep. Ah, we take pictures of Ende, and we take pictures of Manokwari. Good. That's important. Hidden among all this crap, there's stuff actually useful information. More pictures? Nah, that's fine. Yeah, nothing. Yeah, nothing. Well, we are getting supplies into Kansia. Maybe that's why it's barely going up, crawling up. No repairs possible. Fine. Yeah, we know this. Nabeer is captured by air assault, parachute assault, right? Tarawa is expanding. And these ships are taken out of, are beginning their refit. Good. Reinforcements. So first thing we have to do is, under the ships, we're going to take ships, all ships, make sure that all ships under repair. All ships under repair. We're going to turn off their upgrades. As always, I think it's good habit. Once they start their upgrade, we don't want them to be continuously upgrading until I tell them to upgrade the next time. We'll talk about China. Okay, China over in Kaifeng. The fighters have arrived. Fantastic. Yeah, we'll pull them out now. Thank you. There we go. Everybody's out. There's 36 here, and there are 21 here. Let's see if we can't disband them into this group. Disband. Sure. Reform. 36 are still in the pool, and these guys managed to pick up a few more. Nice going. Nice going. Three are damaged. These are the ones that are transferred over. Kuwaite. Not getting much. No improvement. Kansien improves. I'm going to change the, let's see, Chongqing. Can we switch over to Kuwaite? Are we in range? Good, we are in range. Let's see if we can't get Kuwaite up. Kuwaite is more important simply because there's something happening here. There are planes here. Things can improve. Okay. Need a replacement? Yep, sure. Whereas there aren't any planes over in Kansian. If the enemy bombs it, he bombs it now. Who cares, right? Who cares? If you got no supplies, you got no supplies. Now that we've moved over to Kaifeng, remember, these guys, the Hong Kong boys, couldn't pull out. They couldn't meet somewhere. So let's meet in the middle. From Kaifeng, let's transfer over to Changsha. All right, Changsha it is. Changsha? Well, we're kind of overloading the base at Changsha a little bit. Right? Yeah, we're overloading it a little bit. Okay, understood. How about the planes here? See, oh, that's great. That's fine. All the other planes are put into reserve. That's fine. They'll be used up as the planes are. And here, another 25 in reserve. That's fine. As we wear them down, as we lose planes, they'll come out of reserve. Perfect. Absolutely acceptable. So here's the volunteer group transferring over to Changsha. It's even within range. Pull out the pilots, please. Nice going, boys. Nicely done. Ah, we even managed to pull them all out in one shot. Isn't that wonderful, huh? Whoa. No. Whoa. What happened? Whoa. Why are we destroying planes? If we disband. No, you will not withdraw. No, and the pilots will go to, sure, that's fine. At least they're not destroyed. I don't. Why would that option be? Why would they have to destroy them, huh? Why would I have to destroy them? That's just. I'm sorry. That's just dumb. Okay, so we have a few planes here trying to recover. Maybe it was because these planes were. I don't know. Maybe because there was a fragment here. I hope not. I hope not. Wen Chao got raided, and one of the planes got damaged. That's fine, but we managed to shoot down two of the raiders. So, watching their experience. Yep, he's growing in experience, as are these guys. Nicely done. Thank you for providing me target drones, sir. Okay, we're in. Well, we're almost all in. Yeah, we're all in. Let's see what the enemy's going to do. We're running this unit across like a rabbit. Run, rabbit, run, like a greyhound, or a rabbit for a greyhound. Let's see if he comes out after us. Oh, better check the combat report. This is on Xinyang. Okay. At Xinyang, let's see. Ah, here it is. We'll see what he's got there. He's got tank regiment, mixed brigade. That's about, that's a pretty decent, probably about 100. This is about another 150, I guess. These are 50. This is maybe 100, 150. Okay, so he's got four. Let's give him credit. No more than 1,000, though. No more than 1,000. Bastard got one of my engineers. Okay, for that reason, we'll turn on the reinforcements. Let's see if he took one of my engineers. Let's see if I can't get it back. I'm keeping them in the large groups simply because I don't want, if he decides to go a deliberate attack next turn, I want to be prepared. The move, the encircling, I'll call these, the encircling, they only moved 15. These guys moved 8, trying to get onto the plane. Oh, that's fine. We're in no rush. We're in no rush. Here's the Warhawk. Oh, okay. Let's go to Hong Kong. Yep. Let's get in here. We've got them covering night. Nicely done. Should we? No, we still can't break down because there's not all the fighters are here. Here, do we? We're flying out to a range of 3. Ooh, that's a lot of fatigue. That's a lot of fatigue. And fatigue is increases for. Okay, we're going to drop down just a little bit. Let's see if that reduces our fatigue. Trying to cover Pakoi. And he's bombing it by night. So there's not much choice on that one. Chongqing. Any more fighters? Nope. We're getting enough Lancers in. We might be able to upgrade another group soon. The Lancers over at Kunming. Not getting much action, but not. They're doing what they need to do. Submarines. Hong Kong. Oh, both damaged boats. Okay, we're going to upgrade. This one does not need an upgrade, but we're still going to repair it. O-21 does not deserve to go out in a damaged state. Nicely done, sir. Critical. Gato. He's going to be refitting anyway, so it doesn't really matter if what priority we give him. We're under 100,000 in the fuel now. Always a worry, always a concern. The rifle battalion is considered isolated, so he's being bombed to pieces. He still has some supplies. How come he still have some supplies, though? All right, he's trying to surround us. Oh, more tankers, ships coming in. Make sure we dock these guys. Come on, guys. I don't want to get them. Even these little what minesweepers can destroy my transports if we give them a chance. So I don't want to even give them a chance for that. Hopefully the coastal guns will destroy him. My units are trying to move back out. Oh, yeah. Nice and slow, nice and slow, nice and slow. Lido, we have a couple of more units arrived. Buffaloes. Ooh, these are slated for China. It's all right. Build them back up. The Mohawks and the Hurricanes, we're still building up. Mohawks are also set for China. The Beauforts set for China. Better to stand them down that way. Oops. If we stand them down, I'll know by looking at training zero, I'll know they're heading for China. And there's not an error on my part. He bombed. Little bastard. Yeah, he's bombing by night because that little coward can't bomb by day. Okay, pilots wise, what are we doing here? We have 20 pilots. We can take 21. Let's get a. These are good pilots. These are good combat pilots. These are good combat ready pilots. They're all 60s. I'm going to bring in. This is a kind of a rear area. So I'm going to release the cheapest one. Why? Because he can build up. He can build up experience with us. Pilots, make sure they're all active. We're going to break this down. We don't need the upgrade right now. Okay. Three. Fine. We're going to divide. We're going to order one of the smallest one. Into night. Let's reduce it. We don't need a major presence. We just need a presence. Hopefully that'll be okay. We're just throwing off the enemy aim. We don't need to kill them. Buffaloes here seem to have done the trick. How badly are these guys? Okay, fatigue is only at 15. I can live with that. I can live with that level of fatigue. And replacements on? Okay. Photo recon boys. You've been taking pictures. Average range. It's just been the AI's been selecting the targets for us. He's been taking pictures of Kafta. Well, okay, we know he's nothing. We know he's not a Kafta. So why? And they won't take pictures of anything else. Let's see. If we divide it, what will the AI? Will it take pictures of three different targets? Let's hope so. But I don't think it will. Checking the units. The base forces, are they all in? See, why not rebuild them now, hey? Right? They're all. I should have maybe left them off. They might recover faster. But oh well. It's just messy now. Just messy. Check over here. We have another one rebuilding. See all these scattered around. This one has 511. This one has 11. Oh, sorry, 115. 000 on this one. These are. So yeah, I just put up with it. We'll keep it separate just so that they'll have higher possibility of recovery. Nothing here. Oh, and nothing here. At what point do I start the counter invasion into Burma? I don't know if the enemy's coming after us anymore. Here we are in Calcutta. Nothing happening here. Training, training, training. Yeah, just training. Let's see. Ship-wise, do we have a carrier? Oops. Withdrawal. Oh, plenty of time. 25 days. Nothing happening in Bombay. Inbound. Inbound. Outbound. Okay, so we're going to have to send some escorts out. Let's send surface combat. 1, 2, 3. It's only three ships. Three ships for. That's fine. No, send four. Just because they're small doesn't mean they're not important. What are these guys doing here? Base force, right. Unloading, unloading. Okay. Same thing here. And back to Abaddon. Oh, Abaddon has two groups. Tanker. And these guys. Oh, these guys are full. Get out of my dock. Get out of my dock. Right? No unload. Good. Okay, so the tanker's here. What have we got? Oh, lots of ships here. Okay. But they didn't refuel. So make sure we fuel up first at this well of plenty. We'll go fuel. We don't need the supplies. We can let them wait. No reinforcements here. None there. Any aircraft? Nope. Any deposits here? Kowloon Brigade. About 20. About. Oh, she's. Gosh. 25% strength only. Okay, we can't move her. We can't move her. Cavalry and the Indian Command. How's the construction? Should, do we are we so desperate that we kind of want them to be building. All right, so I can't take them out of combat mode. South Africa, nothing. Now we take a look at submarines. Submarines, anything in port? Shortlands has a submarine. Worthwhile. Yeah, okay. Let's go pier side. Sure, it's one thing to fix it. Just fix it. Just fix it already. Any other submarine? Ah, Calcutta has a submarine. All right. Nicely done. Repaired. Back to the war you go, sir. And K-10 needs repairs. Good. Nice short range. Well, not nice short range, but hey, adequate range. Adequate. Get in here. Harass the hell out of them. Thank you. Repair the other one, S-38. Get into critical. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, she refueled. Okay. Any other subs in port? Let's take a look at the SS. Where are there? Where are my SSTs? Well, we'll do a. There we go. SST Nautilus. Where are you, sir? Heading back. Good. Narwhal. Heading for Satawal. Good. And the last one, we've invaded. Ha ha! Plant that Aussie flag right here. Thank you, sir. We won't. Don't dock. If you dock, you're liable to get your ass. Oh, God. What the? Oh, okay. We'll dock. We'll dock. We still can't load them. Not in move mode. All right. You need to be in move mode. Fine. In move mode. Load. Hold on. Is there any fuel here? Did we capture? Nope, we didn't capture any fuel or supply. Or maybe that's the supply we just dumped on here ourselves. Who knows? Load. Do not. Do not. Thank you. Verify. Accept. What's the next attack? Let's go Rutang. I like Rutang. Right? Oh, and I'm going to make sure I undock. Why? Because if the AI needs us to dock, the AI will force us to dock and come out, and I'd rather not be there presenting a target for the enemy. We have one out of the Vickers section is disabled. The rest are attacking. Okay. What have we got here? Oh, beautiful. So we've gotten a picture of Mano Kawari. Mano Kawari is. What the hell? What the hell? Wait a minute, you dirtbag sons of buggers. What the hell? Okay, what else did we take a picture? We took a picture of Ende. Ende. And we knew that was empty. Okay. Hold on. What the hell did we take a picture? We got recon. Okay, recon is up. Ende. Manokawari. And the other one's resting. That's fine. So why the hell is in... Okay. Okay, let's take a look. Hold on, hold on. Let's turn on... Is it... No, it's seven... Ah, there are clouds. So there aren't any clouds up here. And it was not covered by clouds. So why the hell don't I have pictures? Damn you. Damn you. Yep, we noted. Okay, operations report. End day, yeah, recon pictures taken. Manukawari, recon pictures taken. You're bastards, you know that? You really are bastards. Oh, before we do that, we'll better check the rest of the submarines. S-34 shot herself out. Good. Nice going. S-34. Let's go. Just in time, too. Oh, more ships. Heavy cruiser action, huh? Supposedly. All of the subs accounted. Now we'll take care of the parachute assault. Well, this is real crap. We've attacked Nabeerd and freed, liberated them. What to do with Manokwari? Okay, I'm going to launch an attack. It's a little bit safer. We're going to attack Tomoka instead. What about these poor guys? Oh, no, these guys are trapped over in there. Can we get them out? Nabeerd, right? Well, no. Nabeerd, we will use the Catalinas here. Troop. And we'll pick you up. So, attack. They'll attack out of here and be picked up by these guys at Darwin for use in an attack elsewhere. Darwin, you rotten scum cowards. Ende, did it launch? Did it even launch, you miserable, lazy cowards? Ende, okay, what about there's Ende, Manokawari? I don't know. He didn't, the fatigue sure didn't go up, and these guys are still resting, so fly it again! You miserable dirtbags. Air Cobra wise, let's take a look at pilots. No more kills. Kitty Hawk wise. Getting up. Yep, we're using the inexperienced ones. They're just great for picking off bombers. The ones flying night already have pretty high levels, so we're no need to change that. Troop transport wise, okay, we're picking up Maroke, getting another. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to start. Why don't we use up some of these reserve transport pilots? See, this is where I probably should be using them right now. Reason I should be using these guys. These are experienced. These are real pilots. And every time I lose a pilot here in this group, I could be losing a squad as well. If he crashes, if he dies, I'm losing squads. So for that reason, I probably should not squander them. Let's see, Skytrain wise, we can't divide them, or else I would strike off at Wingapo and Ruteng, or I could strike at them. We'll let the submarine do her thing right now. From Darwin, we have a range. Yeah, she might be at maximum range. We may not be able to get out there. So we're still picking up the rest of the parachute guys. That should be another one more mission. Should be able to get them out of here. Cooktown. We are okay. Now we've picked these guys up. Let's pick up the other guys. Select. Pick up. Okay, now we pick up the 2/4. Hold on, you know. I can be foolish, can't I? I can be foolish. So these guys, I've got a few more. I've got a few air assault guys here. No, I don't. These are only support squads now. See, this is only support. They cannot conduct an attack because the para squad is disabled. So what I have to do is I have to move the sky train back. We're going to fly back to Terrapo. At Terrapo, we're going to use all the sky train. We're going to pick up troop. Select. We're going to pick up the rest of these air. No. Pick up. There we go. All transports here. We're going to pick them up. There's only a few more left here. So we're going to pick up the rest of it. See? Oh, we're going to need 2 turns because that's 13 squads and we only have 10 planes. So regardless of what happens, 2 squads, we'll pick them up. We'll throw them over to Morocco and then we can start the assault from Morocco and then we'll move back to try to pick the rest of them up in Darwin. That'll work, right? So we're doing pickup and to make sure we are picking up these guys. Let's not do anything stupid. Let's just stand down, please. Let's not do anything accidentally stupid. The Catalinas, pick up. Gotcha. I think that looks good. So another recon mission out to Manakawari. Let's see if it's occupied or not. If not, we'll do the strike on it, and another one over to Ende to see if it's occupied or not. We got to get that detection level up. Got to know what's there. Oh, all of our units have now moved in. See, here's the second of the fourth company. It's now arrived. It's only 2 squads. That's it. That's all we need. They're waiting for retrieval. These guys are still pounding supplies into the base, and that's okay. We're now into spoilage territory, but hopefully once this bumps up into one level over, I think it goes up to 25,000 or so. So very should reduce the spoilage here. These guys too. These guys are going up so slowly, though. Freaking heck. Oh, boy. So how much are we looking at wasting? We're looking at wasting 9,000. When the Allies to waste 9,000, that's nothing. Here on Lay. Okay. Transfer. Yeah. Trying to get these units, trying to get these supplies back into base. And we're grinding them down on, well, that's fine. Just keep grinding them. I think that improves my experience, doesn't it? Hopefully it will improve my experience. For every successful attack, I think it improves my experience. These guys here, withdraw. We have some, that's fine. We require 12. Plenty of supplies. There's a cruiser up here, supposedly a cruiser, and another transport. Don't know. I hope he leaves Manu alone. If he leaves Manu alone, that would be greatly appreciated. Up here on Hollandia. Warhawks, yeah, just building experience along with the air. These are some of my most experienced pilots. I just You know, it almost looks like, yeah, it's almost a waste. This is graduation class. All they're doing is shooting at live target drones, shooting them apart. But almost, I almost want them into real combat against enemy fighters, because these are good fighters. I could just use some any rear area base to kill off bombers. He's flying long range. He's got nothing else. He's got nothing with which to protect them. So that's why he's attacking. I'm going to double check this troop. Okay, the maximum range is 6. Is it 16 or 18? Timoka, can we attack up here? We could. Can we attack Satawai? We can't. So this one's too far. Wolai is 15. This one is 18. Okay, Wolai is too far. All right. So we will attack the short range one. Timoka. Ships here are under repair. Not much happening here. Oh, okay, these guys are already, yep, heading back. Good. Nothing up in Townsville. We'll check, make sure that the units here are, yep, they are building. Cans. There's that machine gun battalion. Waiting, 97 days. Good God. And this one, the second of the eighth. Terrapo, Port Moresby. Terrapo, Port Moresby, and. Okay, Sydney's coming. Okay, two of the fourth is in Terrapo. So we have to recover from Terrapo and Port Moresby. Right? Yeah, there they are. Okay. Brisbane area, nothing happening down here. Escorts having coming back in. Ships. Pier side, okay, these are upgrading, fine. Let's make sure we show ships, right? Upgrade's been turned off, good. Needing about 10 days to fix these, good. 11 days. Ships heading out. Separated by speed, yep. Heading for Noumea, yep. Noumea, we were trying to move some ships, aircraft over. Fatigue is at 4. That's okay. Wait. Transport's coming in. Transport's arrived. Replenish, no problem. Disband. So two groups coming in. Okay. Anyone else coming in? Anyone else inbound? Nope. These are outbound. Here's the carrier. Great stuff. Waiting for a carrier. Panama, nothing. Pearl Harbor, Midway. Loaded, thank you. And he didn't load any supplies. Thank you again for not being stupid. All done, thank you. Undock, transfer, we're going home. We are leaving the submarine tender there in case she's needed. Planning way ahead. No more loading, good, okay, gotcha. Johnson doesn't need it. These guys are clear. Christmas Island. Good. Always gotta love handling West Coast. West Coast got all the action. Complete loading. Good stuff. Loading supplies. Close enough. Right now they're just piddling around that last little bit of fuel here. Don't need it. Stop! Stop! These guys, same thing, piddling around with a little bit of fuel here. Stop! Undock. Right. Everybody, okay, transfer it all over. Let's get them all together. Looking good, looking good. That's 30 ships. That's a lock. Off you go, Sydney. Yep. Yep, we don't need these. We don't need these. Waypoints. What was it? Five and one. Right. We practiced this enough. 2, 4, 5 down. Tofua. And the rest should be good. Who are we sending with these guys? We want a clear datum. They're slow, so we'll send the slow ones. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9. That's plenty. Yep. 1/4 are transports. That's plenty. Anybody else that should be going along here? Oh, Caleb Strong. Yep. Okay, let's make sure that all the ones that are already in port that we're waiting for them are sent along too. No weathers. Good. Why is there another YMS in here? I mean, I sorted it. Why is that freaking another YMS? Because you couldn't actually get your act together and sort, maybe? Bloody hell. Still not sorted here, right? Now, this is a YMS 4012, though. It's a little bit slow. Unfortunately, Aristophanes is going to go off with damage. Ah, I need that 12,000 out there. I'll hold back the Abatis. Abatis. She's slow enough. Just a matter of principle. Okay? We've got two more hit inbound under escort. Under escort, no problem. Uh-oh, some more guys coming under escort. Okay, we'll need escorts. 12s and another one behind them. All right, so let's form escort. Are these sorted? For God's sakes, let's see. We have a 12. These are not escorts, they're just targets. Okay, Tane, Wetaskiwin. Oh, that's not so good. That's not so good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Of course, before we can even do anything like that, now we have to go out here and change these to escort designation, just so that, oh, this is... Who knows? Who knows what the hell? It should have been okay. Who knows what the hell? Stupid. Just stupid. Okay. Escort. Meet. Merge me, man. Form another one. Escort. Nothing here. Do I have to sort again for... No, I don't. Thank goodness. 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. We'll send a few extras just because I don't know how capable these ships are. In dock, we should be in dock. Refuel everybody. All these YPs that didn't get refueled, I don't know why they did not refuel. Any reinforcements in here? Let's check. Infantry. Nope, nothing we're going to send. Nothing's changed since last turn. These guys are still getting reinforcements, so no need to send them. And engineer-wise, okay, we did have a couple of that we could send, didn't we? We have 821st is ready to go. She's fully capable. 821st, and was Clark? No, wasn't Clark. Okay, 821st and Guam. 821st and Guam are ready to go. So let's form transport. Any APs? These guys are already off. Let's say AKs. Ooh, we got a lot. We got a lot. Whoa. You know, we're getting enough supplies. We're getting enough fuel out there. I think we're getting enough fuel out there. Let's... Okay, before I load... I don't want to distribute all these... Any aircraft that we need to send out. Just the flying fortresses can fly, can go on their own, but if we're going anyway, why not bring them along? Just make it easier on life, right? Oh, these bomber commands. Let's see, what's the 8 points within the command? Sure, let's buy out bomber command. Sure, let's go with these guys. No problem. Let's buy these guys. There's 8 points. Pissant. This is a no-brainer. Okay. Let's see if we can't get some bombers down there to wreck Rabaul. That's why I want them down there. I want them out there to wreck Rabaul. These are units are to withdraw, so we're not gonna waste points on them. All right, everybody else happy here? Okay, so we're gonna take the little ships. Transport. We'll disband them, sure, we'll form another one. We'll form transport. How many? Well, first we should know how many we have to take, right? How many aircraft? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 4 bomber squadrons. All of the 307th. Okay. Form. We'll take the smallest ships. Tiny, tiny ships. 1, 2, 3, 4. Load troops. Ah, bomb group. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's verify. Okay, load. Great, now we'll load, since we've already loaded them, now we'll load fuel with these guys. That's fine. The other guys, let's form another one. How are we doing for supply? We could form up all these guys here. Man, we're sure. The real thing is, do I use them up for supply or for fuel? We're sending quite a bit of fuel already down there. Once committed, that's it. We could go. It's Guam. And the 821st, I believe, right? I think I was right about that. Oh hell, we've been sending a lot of fuel. Let's send it supply. Verify. Sure. This is gonna be a massive. Yeah, that's 100,000 easily in supply. The APs, the troop transports, will wait. Good thing to double check. Here we are with my units in combat mode. Fine. Rebuild into one. Thank you very much. The enemy's come out to play. We have 324 AV. He sent out 2 units. We are the terrain is wooded, so I get double the defensive modifier, I believe. But we've pulled out 2 units from here. Let's see how many more, if we can hold them. All you got to do, guys, 748th Chinese Corps, don't die. Just don't die. Notice how if he's won this one hex side, if we can come in behind him, if we can get enough behind him, we can try to trap him in here. Maybe we can starve him out. So I'm hoping these guys will do the same thing. Waiting for him. Aircraft wise, there's a whole bunch of aircraft that are leaving Banshees, the withdrawals in the next little bit. 4 days, 5 days. Let's go to this one right now. I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna withdraw them early for another 5 days. Yeah, we might get a few more retraining points. Yeah, it is. I'm just being careful on here. When at the end of the month, there's so many things going on that I always lose track of a few. Why take a hit when you don't have to? So, and sometimes these pilots can't be removed. Whatever. So now this just pretty decent pilots. Oh, they're good training. They've trained well. No experience, but they've trained well. So let's get them out of here. All gone. Good job. Let's withdraw. No, we don't want the points. Yes, we want them in the pool. So that's what I'm going to do now. Get them all out of here. S-40. Oh, 4 torpedo hits on a loaded transport. That's all you destroyed, really? And we get that gun hit back. Oh, wow. Trigger fires a pair of torpedoes at a transport. Duds. Swordfish fires and gets a hit on a island freighter. Seawolf fires 2 torpedoes. Duds. Tambor fires 2 torpedoes. Duds. Growler fires 2 torpedoes. Duds. Are we getting the hint here? Akyab. Oh, there. Look, he's coming for it. There's a patrol corvette, patrol boat, and 3 landing ships. Okay. We fire back and inflict some losses. Assault landing. Coastal defense continues to fire. Kills 5 more squads. Great. Just as they unload. Silversides fires 2 torpedoes at a tanker. Duds. O-24 fires 2 torpedoes at a patrol boat. Duds. Tarpon fires torpedoes and hits a transport. Finally. Sturgeon fires a full spread at a destroyer. Duds. Flying Fish fires same spread. Same destroyer. Duds. Pollock fires 4 torpedoes at a tanker. Duds. Burma Corps headquarters bombed near Mandalay. And again. Oh, beautiful. The torpedo bombers get to go in unmolested. 4 torpedo hits on a transport, sinking her. And another one on another hit on another transport. Air attack again. Mitchells don't get any luck. Okay. They get the practice, bombing practice at least. Air attack, Kavieng. Dauntlesses are out. 3 transports are hit. Air attack. Whoa, everyone's up. It's got a heavy cruiser here, too. Great. He's trying to escort them in. Massive casualties as they're sunk. Wonder where they're headed, though. Let's hope they're not heading for Kavieng. That would be it would be annoying trying to have to... required to dig them back out. More attack on near Akyab. 4 torpedo hits. Another one sunk. Great. Air attack. Kuwaite. Lancers is up. Lancers get 1 of the bombers. That's okay. There's only 3 of them. The Air Cobras are flying over Darwin. Destroy 2 Bettys. Not bad. Air Cobras. What are they? They're flying at 11,000 approximately. Okay. Well, they're flying high and we're protecting low. So I guess we better change the altitude. Nanning bombed. The Betty 2 Bettys are shot down. The Dutch survivors, Benkelen, bombed. Down the Burmese battalion near Taungu bombed. The Chas for the afternoon, the Marauders bomb the Aoba. Nope, missed. Sturgeon fires two torpedoes at a transport. Duds. Growler finally gets a hit off a transport. Whoa, more coastal action. Wow, look at that little guy, huh? Took 10 hits from the coastal battery. Coastal defense guns. Crap. Shock attack. Hang Kao. 7-1 odds, even in the lousy weather. And he forces us to retreat. He's got 58th and 68th division here. So probably like 900 assault value here. Bombardment Xinyang. Bombardment Kui Sui. Bombardment Cebu. Deliberate attack Cebu. Shock attack. Timioka. Oh no, we dropped the paratroops right on top of an enemy formation. One, our unit is destroyed. 48th Naval Guard unit here. So how many squads did we lose? I don't know. Three squads, I think. No, two squads. Two squads only. Only. Gazmata. Deliberate attack. 15-1 odds. Rip him a new one. And we get 9 disabled. Really? Are you so weak? Akia, bombardment. More damaged squads. That's okay. We have the supplies. We have the troops. Shock attack. Satawai. Captured. The Raiders score again.